Seahawks, Bengals, of course, Paul Brown Stadium, the site for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end because, you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays and not only catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
First down coming up.
Timeouts called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Lynch is in the backfield. First down at the 20. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Well, you run the curl route in the NFL, you've got to turn, find the quarterback, and then move till you see the open space where he can throw it in there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They bring in the extra tight end.
Wilson's back at it now, dropping back once again, looking for Percy Harvin, and it's incomplete. Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line.
Second down after the incompletion.
Quick drop back. Up in the air, and he's got the catch. They've marched right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains with regularity.
They sure are, and I think it's time for the defense to quit sitting in there in that bland defense they're running, take a chance, and try to stop this drive.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Looking to go up top again on first down.
Launches it down the field.
Pass is intercepted.
He's brought down. What a tough start for the quarterback. An early interception.
Oh, the worst thing you can do as a quarterback, but I'm giving the defense here a lot of credit. They diagnosed the play. They took advantage of the quarterback, and they got the interception.
First down here.
The Seahawks lined up in the nickel. First down at the 21. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line, they just collapse. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
From the gun, Dalton.
And intercepted.
That'll stop the play right there.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
The Seahawks have it at the 29. Tackled at the 29-yard line. This defensive front has been the talk all week long. And Phil, we met with them in our production meetings this week. They know they'll have a chance to get to the quarterback today. Second and 11.
Wilson keeps it.
The defense gets a sack.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber them, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Nickel formation for the defense here. The Seahawks have it at the 39. Easy catch there. No one near him. Manning's there to take him down.
The Seahawks put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. They motion the receiver around to the other side. They run the counter play. He'll try it left. Dunlap's the one who brings him to the ground. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Second and goal from the one. And he's across for the touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Inside of the uprights. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Jones gonna test the coverage this time. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down on the way. The jumbo set on the field. The give. They'll mark him at the 28. One of the most dynamic players in the National Football League is wide receiver A.J. Green.
Jim, you're right. He is dynamic. One of the best in the NFL. Tall, fast, and can make every catch. A.J. Green is one of the best.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. The Bengals take it from the 28. Thomas there that time for the tackle. They're able to move the chains after that last run. They want to keep feeding him the football. Flag is out. Picks up about five. Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
First down at the 45. He's going to get another carry, and that's a gain of maybe five. That'll be second and four after the running play. The Bengals on offense here to start the second quarter. Yeah.
second down.
It's Bernard in the backfield. He'll get it again. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
They call his name again. And now they'll try over again on second down. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Gets about 9 on the play.
Bernard's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has 3 more chances.
Back to the ground. Good piece of tackling. This will be second down. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. After that run, 3rd and 8 for the offense. The Bengals come out. Jumbo package on the field. Feeds him again. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
The Bengals' offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Going for it on 4th down. Trying to beat the play clock. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Anytime you go for it on 4th down in the NFL, there's going to be a lot of second guessing if you don't get it. So get ready for the second guessing. It is coming.
The Seahawks ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 22. Russell Wilson has it under center. First down at the 22. Off the left side. After the 2-yard carry, it sets up 2nd down and 8. Wilson's lined up, 2 tight ends set. The wide receiver in motion. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 25. Getting away from the pressure. Pulls it in. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Wilson was able to get outside the pocket that time. They force him out. He moves and nice and smooth, doesn't hurry himself, and he completes the pass.
They come to the line of scrimmage, 1st down. Russell Wilson has it under center. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Gets the handle here. Gains 5.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second down and 5. Baldwin's going to pull in the bullet pass. Ball's in on the tackle.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the 2nd quarter. They face 1st down. Here's the first snap after the big play. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Wilson with the give. Maluga's there to make the tackle.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Second down and 7.
To the ground. Keeps his legs moving. Dunlap's able to read that play and make the hit.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Wide receivers are bunched up. The Seahawks take it from the 23. Throw to the left. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. They're going to the hurry. Wilson's dropping back to throw once again. Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Powers his way across. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The point after is good. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Tate will test the coverage. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line.
Number 19.
The Bengals come onto the field for their next series. It's Bernard in the backfield. First down at the 20. Looking to go deep. But they can't connect.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Dalton from the shotgun. Tate's got the catch and the first. The Bengals call a timeout and are left now with only one. Jones is lined up now as a slot receiver. The Bengals will take the snap from the 35. Finds Gresham. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. The Bengals will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Seahawks signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. It's first down as they head to the line. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Andy Dalton in the shotgun formation. Goes deep to A.J. Green. Intercepted. Tackles made. That does it here for the first half. Bengals trailing this one. Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. Will test the coverage. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
The Bengals now will start this drive at the 27. It's Bernard in the backfield. First and 10. They'll run it here. Into the open.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Dalton will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Here's the handoff, running to his right.
The Bengals offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
First down here after the run. Dalton will take it from the gun. He's got the catch. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. It's Bernard in the backfield. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. They better hurry to get the snap. Handoff made. Running room. Ball is out. Met by Thomas. And it's a takeaway. He stacked up at that point.
Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so
officials stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play. So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
I think when you look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, you can, it's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine if it's a fumble or down by contact.
Offense lines up here. Play clock's running down. Jones is lined up in the slot. Screen. Dalton delivers it to Bernard. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Driving extra point is good.
Are set to return the kickoff. Baldwin's running this one out. Finds a little seam. It's wide open. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Touchdown. It's still one of the most exciting plays in football, isn't it? When you return a kick from your own end zone and take it all the way down the field and score a touchdown. Great moves that time by the kick returner.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. There at the 20. The Bengals are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. Dalton set in the pistol. They motion the receiver around to the other side. First down at the 20. Handoff. Bernard out to the right. Sherman's in on the tackle. That's second down coming up. Wasting little time. Dalton's gonna be in the pistol here.
midway into the third.
Looking across the middle, incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Offense lines up here.
The Bengals take it from the 23. It's Gresham.
And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. First down here after the completion. Jones going to get set in the slot for this snap. The wide receiver in motion. The Bengals take it from the 38. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. They're able to move the chains after that last run. They're going to the hurry up, back to the line. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Again, staying with the safe plays.
Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Jones is in the slot.
Second and nine.